I got a good feeling about this night. We're gonna have a good time. So,
take off your jacket!
We have an older but a goodie next. And then there's also this song that I always debate doing every night. So do I do it?
Do I not do it?
I don't know. Should I do it? But you might not know it. So the next song is called Good For You. And the one that I'm debating if I do after that, the reason I debate it is because it requires a lot of body rollage.
Do it!
To tell you a little backstory about this song, it's the song that got me in trouble with my mom a few years ago. So my mom, she comes to see my show, and after the show, most normal parent would be like, oh my god, great show, you worked so hard, that was great. Not my Korean mom. So my mom says, Gintoya. That's my Korean name, and that's when you know she's getting serious. She's like, Gintoya, I'm like, oh shit. She goes, there is too much sexy in the show. She's like, what do you mean? She goes, too much body work. And I was like, yeah, mom, but it's part of the choreo. It's the choreo. She goes, Eddie, God is watching you. And I said, I'm sorry, God, but I gotta roll it for the people. So maybe we'll roll it for the people. But this next one is called Good For You.